Laurie has been deaf for about 50 years altogether, but over the last, say, 20 years, it has gone down very, very quickly. And in the last 10 years, he became absolutely stone deaf. And that was very, very difficult to sort of live with then. People have shouted at him, and he can't hear at all when they shout at him. So he just tends to go quiet and walk away from people. And, you know, he just won't interact with people at all. He'd go in a corner. Since Laurie has had his cochlear implant, just wanted to be the front of everything. Tell everyone about it and shout from the sky.
When I first got switched on, it was just amazing. The audiologist said to me, can you hear me now? And I said, I can hear you. It was just unbelievable.
And then we went home, heard the snow crunching under our feet, which he'd never heard for years and years. And he was so excited, and the people chattering on the bus and the doors closing, the bleepers when we were crossing the road, and everything was just so exciting for him to take in.
My implant has improved my life fantastic. Now it's given me back my independence. Before, passed more on to Kath and relied on Kath for doing this, you know, like shopping and such like. Now, I'm so independent that I can take people's problems on and solve problems or discuss something without any fear.
Now I can actually tell him what the grandchildren say. Before, I would keep it to myself, and gradually it would come out in other conversations, and he would say to me, why didn't you tell me? But now, I tell him straight away, and I'm just happy to tell him. Our quality of life has been affected by Laurie's cochlear implant because we feel as if we're a couple again, like we were when we first met. You know, we do things together, we don't do things separately, like we have been doing in past years, where we were drifting apart. Now we're going together more with everything, everything.
The enjoyment I'm getting, it's for hopefully forever and ever, because I'm getting more confident every day.